Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Last time, well, we opened this bulkhead. And this time, we're heading out. You know what? Change the time. Not bright enough. Wait, and we fly high in the sky, and I should fly in the sky, but I knew I would. I don't know why I can't fly. Higher than earth, higher than the stars. Oh, I don't know how I can fly higher than the earth. The great battle sky. Oh, it's even higher. We fly! Imagine missing though. Imagine just how bad that would be. Missing. We're almost there. At Balzadrox. Balzadrox. The Azure. The Azure. I doubt anyone knows what I'm exactly referencing. If anyone does, great. Oh, you.
Everything's gone blurry.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shulk's almost maxed out. We can fly back up here. Now let's head down here. Climb up here. in fact, places we've been here now, I believe. So I believe this is... Yeah, this is a Machina Refuge. Nope. I want art. We kind of want to be here anyway. What do we get? Oh, we got Power Drain. Also not good. Hey, Boss Drox. Here. Thank you.
Me.
Good to find friends. Enforce pleasure. And that's
it.
Just grab these.
What do you need?
Yes. For the shop, he has Chaos Break, which I don't like. The Machina Nibbler, I don't like. Machina Blade, I kind of like, but not great. Omega Break. Machina Driver. That one's actually kind of good. Yeah. The HP up 4. The HP up 4 might not be bad for Charlotte. We've got the high speed goggles, which we kind of want. The H Eva frame, I believe, got the attack frame, so we don't need to even buy it. The speed arms, which I'm definitely going to buy. The attack boots. And yeah, these are guns and cannon drones. I thought you had books. Give me a moment first.
Yes.
Nope. I want to sell. Initial tension, eh. F attack frame. Ugh. The eye clone might not be bad. Agni's not great. We'll see if we can buy what we can buy. We will eventually get a better sword, technically. Speed, attack, speed, attack. Yeah, this is a mishmash, and I don't like it, but for a while, this is what we'll have to stick with. Sorry, Melia. Dunban, Shulk, because Shulk, oh, we're taking that from Ricky, sorry, because this is the greatest of the builds. Dunban already has it. Nice. Let's quickly go to gem crafting. Blaze plus, Revel HP up. I don't like any of these. But anyways. Let's just return here. We're finally continue the story. Let's see if we can do all the best, but I don't know if I will.
Whoa! Don't look down. Anyone know where we are? Other than high up?
Maybe somewhere around the thigh?
The thigh? You mean we ain't even halfway there yet?
Stop moaning about it. Look, we can make camp over there. Let's rest for a while.
Fiora, are you sure you're feeling okay?
I feel a bit like I haven't got used to this body yet. But please, whatever you do, don't tell Shulk about it. I'm sorry, Dunban.
Don't worry about it. Back when my arm was injured, it was you who took care of me.
I'd almost forgotten. It seems so long ago now.
Thanks, Ryan.
Doing a spot of maintenance?
Yeah. The sighting's been a bit off lately.
You know, Mikol let us have some new parts. I could make you a new rifle if you want.
Thanks. But I want to keep using this one for now.
Shulk, get a clue, man. It's more than just a weapon to her. She can't just throw it away and get a new one.
Yeah. I suppose so.
If she let anything happen to it, I bet she'd get a whack from old Atharon.
Doesn't my man ever rest?
Not a chance. The lives of everyone in the colony rely on the defense force. Our readiness and our will to keep on fighting.
We never know when the Mekon will strike next.
No, but I won't let anyone else die. Lost 30 men in Fortress 3 alone.
Listen to me. Nobody knew that so many Mekon would come. More people would have died if it wasn't for you.
It's not about reducing casualties. We lost 30 men. And we've lost the fortress. Those men died for nothing.
Would their deaths have meaning if we'd won?
Yes. At least they would have died for something. This is the end now. It's either the Mekon or us. I don't care if I'm the last man standing. I'll take them down!
Oof.
Hey, Ryan.
What is it?
Do you want to beat the Mekon?
Of course. What are you asking that for?
At any cost? Even if it means giving your own life?
Giving my own life? No way. I can't do anything if I'm dead. I'm gonna take down the Mekon and survive. And there's no way I'm gonna lose Shulk, Fiora, or you along the way. We're all gonna win this and get out alive.
If only we all thought like you.
What do you mean?
It's charming.
What?
We should get moving. We don't have time to hang around.
Ryan, did you rest well?
Yeah, I feel great.
It looks like we're about to re-enter the Mekonis. Brace yourselves.
Got it.
You okay?
Oh, it's nothing. Just my imagination.
Well, we already know who our next opponent's probably gonna be. That face Mekon. I'm gonna actually get the basic stuff. Sadly, the basic cowling will not change this, and I'd rather have that. I mean, just so it doesn't start looking ridiculous. But I also like how this game also shows, through the cutscene, sadly, only, that Dunban's arm is healing. Before we go through, oh, bloody energy orb machines. I'm putting that on Fiora. Retro diode, snow transistor, flame frame, toothpick. Fall defense. Sadly, initial tension free is still on there. Upper bulkhead bridge. Take these guys out.
I really like our fight. You too, Fiora.
No barrier.
Two, three.
Fire.
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 Wait, what? I didn't want to sheath. Natalie fled because I don't know why. That's fine. Head down the right or left path. Slowly weaken them. Oh no, let's just connect to... I believe it's just down this way. What?
Is everybody ready?
Leave it to Ryan!
I don't want anyone dying out there! Ryan, I can do it! I know I can!
Wait!
You're
going up!
You're mine!
Now it's Ryan's time!
Okay, main attack time! Oh, yeah. Together! The electromagnetic tensor! I'm on it!
Magnum charge!
This is how we do it. Oh, Ryan, you saved me.
Here we go.
your chainsaw. Still hate that.
Is everybody ready? Let me at him. I don't want anyone dying out there.
Charge.
You're out of here. Come on. Things are really heating up. This is small. Gotcha.
No problem.
Okay. Draw them over.
Yeah. Concentrate your attack. Gotcha.
Right.
You're out of here. Sola! Okay! My rifle's getting blind!
Yeah! Run time! In your face!
The next one will hurt even more! Sola! Oh. I think we can do it! Go!
Coming up!
Okay! Gravity, it's wonderful to be with you. I feel like we can keep it.
Perfect!
Keep on going like this, guys.
Move my heading down. And yes, I'm fighting as many enemies as I can. Try and unlock all of them. Drop down.
This ain't good.
Hang in there. Just a little longer.
Ignore them. This long walk. Well, there's Infernal Corsio. Okay, now we can fight Infernal Corsio.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Leave it to Roy.
Remember anything about this guy.
Let's keep on going, Sala. I'm not doing too well. Hang in there. Just a little longer.
Really? Energy.
Double wind. You're hit three. It's just a matter of time now. Double blade.
Perfect.
Yeah, well played.
This is how we do it. How good to go.
How again started.
Feels good, right? I feel stronger.
Yeah, you like that?
Nine. I missed it.
Leave it to Ryan.
Perfect. Get some extra experience.
We win.
Who else wants some?
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
A Machina Guard or two. It's really good. Wait. Well, maxed out prudence. Right. Fit chart. Part of me wants to switch in Dunban soon, but I can only really do that when Charlotte's done. The moist.
Is everybody ready?
Move it to Roy.
Don't let a single one escape. We're starting to look like a team. The best team ever.
Alright. I'm so tired. Better stay alert. Oh no, not you. Oh, I forgot about you.
Okay, let's go.
Focus on this guy. Get rid of this. Heal blast, because I'm. You're getting stunned. We can't exactly let you get up. At least we're not without ease. She tried to headshot him. That would have been cool. I need to try. Draw aggro. Naked glow. If I can avoid. Because I cannot fight this guy. Not like this.
One barrier.
Naked Glove 5. That is scary as hell. Oh. Nice. I'm waiting until you're done. Naked Glow. That's mostly fine. Come on. Shuttle. Because Ryan can't. Because Ryan can't do anything. I can't do anything. Nice heal. I knew it wasn't going to be enough. Nice, Ryan. Some great money. We make a great team. Let's not lose our heads, though. None of those are actually that amazing. Defensive onions. Let's ignore the defensive onions. Goodbye, onions. Defensive honeys. Trick. Until the onions disappear, I'm not even going to try. Okay, now I'm going to try fight Trick. Because the trick's a joke. I don't want anyone dying out there. It would be. Sharla! Go around! The electromagnetic tempestora. You're up next. My turn. My right. Heal us. That was unnecessary damage.
Don't screw up, Ryan.
Yeah. Ryan time. War swing.
Focus on this guy. This guy's the more dangerous.
At all.
Okay, let's get going.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Perfect. We still have to beat the honey, but hey. We're almost done with this area. We're almost at the... Okay, that's fine. until we get to the next area though. Well, maybe not the next area. The next area. Is that part of the area though? Because I share that part of Connor's field, even though I don't think the game does actually. It's a thing that's considered part of Connor's core.
Come on! We can do it! Don't let a single one escape!
Let me at him!
Come on!
Concentrate your attack! Okay!
Better not! Oh, I did not mean to do that one. Let's do this.
Things are really heating up. Go, Sala. Double wind.
Now really? Now let's ignore these onions. Yeah, these onions are practically useless. But look how effective they are! All the way behind! A bunch of walking. Not much I can do. There's not much to talk about either, because it's just a case of I'm walking. I'm doing even more walking. Ooh. I forgot about these sets of enemies. You know what? Sure.
Is everybody ready?
These guys will.
Anyone dying out there? Let's keep on going, Sala. Drill barrier.
Come on.
You're out of here.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go all out.
Now it's right time. My hand is getting
home at all.
Come on.
once was some.
Nice reinforced jet. Yeah, no, we'll go see Balls of the Rock. Now. Plus, it means we can get more. Quick step 5, which is really the big reason why I did this, because it's quick step 4, where is quick step 5? I don't need quick step. I just need quick step 2. Now, back to center. Right. It's over here. I'd be able to. I didn't know. Oh, good. Oh, maybe not. Let's see how many of them actually. Yep. A lot of them decided. Oh, all of them decided to go away. I do want Shulk for next battle. Speaking of Shulk, level up. Not a shield. And armor. Fiora. There's not much I can do because I want to save up for more double wind. Sharla. Manny said that. And Headshot will also start maxing out. Can't do much with Ricky because I don't have more books. Melia, you know what? Max you out. And some coffee. Max that out. Starlight kick. Well, and I don't think Dunban. Yeah, Dunban doesn't have much else. You can max out. I might as well start maxing out Demon Slayer because. Perfect art. Perfecting the art. Perfecting art. I believe once we reach the top of this elevator, we're at a boss fight. I wonder who it could be, considering the game's been hyping up this new face Megon. I'm not even gonna hide this in the next face Megon. I believe it's Jade face. Gonna hide it. The game hypes it up, so it's like, yeah. But we're on this elevator for a while. Oh my god! We're almost at top. Yes, we're. Fighting J-Face next. I really like this fight. I don't like a sex fight. But I also like this door. Wonder how long it took to get it this perfect. And as you can see, yep. Yeah, you can protect why I love this fight. The first Zebra. Bri, Bulkhead.
Are you okay?
She looks very tired. Should she not get some rest?
Oh, thank you. But really, I'm okay.
No. We'll find a safe place to rest. We've hardly stopped since we left the village.
Ricky tired too? Ricky tummy rumble?
I'm with you. Time to park our...
Get down!
A Mekon assault! Can anyone see them?
Another vision. Nice one, Shulk.
No, it wasn't.
Shulk?
You did well to evade me. Just what you'd expect from he who wields the Monado.
That voice?
It's a faced Mekon.
Is there someone inside?
What do we do, Shulk?
We fight. But don't kill him.
I thought you might say that.
Jumps all the way back there. And we chase him down. So, Burst terms this party.
You must be exterminated.
But if we peek out, J-Face will use Linear Laser 4. Kinda too bad for him that, well... Oh... Yeah, no, we're just going for him. So it's like... But nice that they managed to actually have that be a thing. Where we can actually break his line of sight. Because we don't need to be directly behind it. We just need to break his sight. Which sometimes is easier, sometimes it's not. That's why I'm just running. We didn't think we should be fighting these guys, but... spoiler alert, J-Face isn't that hard of a fight, so... not even going to. Quick cannon, move! Heal! Is it Linear Laser 4? Sorry to say, that's doing jack all to us. Oh, come on. Breaking. Why did they fall us this far, though? Oh, come on. Come on, allow me to move. I know we're meant to fight these guys properly, but not. Wait, we're getting attacked by the... We shouldn't have even been caught by that, Mekon. The Mekon on the right. Granted, we should have also broke the line from those previous Mekon. So it's like, what the fuck? Let's just go this way. I'm killing this thing. Because this thing decided it wanted to be an ass. I don't like that. is dying. Right! We don't have a way to topple! This was a semi-bad idea. Why? Did I break? I broke the fight. He's not meant to. He's meant to continue until we reach him, and then he changes into. Thanks to our Monado shield, it's not gonna matter. Let's go.
Okay, my turn.
Oh, I was hoping you'd give me another turn.
Boyfriend.
The destruction of the Monado. That is the will of Lord Egil.
Gaddo?
What do you mean, Lord? What's Egil done to you?
What's wrong, Gaddo? Why would you say that? Speak to me, Gaddo!
This world is in disarray. I must eliminate the cause of this disorder. And restore the world to its original form. That is my duty. Nay, the will of the world. Now, the time has come. The time to restore order.
Gaddo, stop! Gaddo.
Shala!
Next time, we will find out what happened to the group, because they're clearly still alive, but something's happened. Xeno Zimmer, signing out.